Let's do something out of let's have you pull out like a Sitka, a white spruce, spruce supreme, if you don't have those, any sort of spruce, any sort of fir. If you don't have that, then let's reach for like a cedar or a myrrh or frankincense. Let's see where we're at with that and we'll go from there.
Okay, so I've got Sitka, spruce, supreme fir, INEA spruce, and then I got backup cedar, myrrh, and frankincense. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so first off, just kind of close your eyes and evaluate. Notice your mind. Like, think of some situations, not necessarily has to be good or bad. Just think of some things because we would just want to see how your mind perceives, like, things that have gone on the last week. Maybe 2 weeks, but like recent. Like, look at what's been going on recent. And just observe it. Just pay attention to it. Okay, then let it go. You have your oil. Begin inhaling. Just start taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths. I'm going to do Sitka with you guys. Who doesn't love a little Sitka? Crazy people. Okay, let it go for a moment. Begin inhaling. Your awareness is on your low back area, the backside of your navel. Move your awareness to your back heart. Your awareness is on your back heart. Between your shoulder blades, you're taking nice, long, slow Deep breaths. And then the crown, the top of the head. And then just be still. And then just be still. You're just being still. Your awareness is on your brain. Just start taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on your brain. And then pause and let go. Again, begin inhaling. Your awareness is on your brain. Then pause and be still. Begin inhaling again on your Ming Men, your low back area, opposite the navel. In the back heart. Awareness is on the back heart. And then your crown, your awareness is on your crown. Just be still. Your awareness is on your spine. If there's a particular part that jumps out at you, your awareness is on that. If not, it's your whole spine. Begin taking long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on your spine. And then pause and be still. Reflect on your environment right now. Things that you have going on. Doesn't matter if they're good, bad, neutral, boring, exciting. None of it matters. Just reflect on the things that are going on in your life this last week. Just observe it. You're inhaling the oil as you observe your situations. Just pause and be still. What's this feel like? Your awareness is on your feet. Your whole foot. Taking long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on your feet. Just pause and let go. This part right above your regular heart, like we'll call it the high heart, this area right here. So below your collarbones, but still in your chest, put your awareness on that area. Take some nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Just be still. Feels very nice, right? What would you say? Soothing, fortifying. Like Samantha would say, I'm sorry, I have to turn around and look at her. We're in a hotel room. But soothing, fortifying, strengthening. This may or may not be part of an excerpt from the class coming up this weekend. It is a free class, 7 Energetic Steps for Immunity, a little tiny, tiny excerpt. But if you can't join us, at least you have a little taste of it right there. We're going to step over to do the blessings of the prayer petitions. It usually takes about 15 minutes. It's a great way to generate some good karma. And also get some energy flowing and moving and to bless things that are going on in your life. So Samantha's posting the link. If you want to join us, it's about a 15-minute thing. If not, hopefully I see you either tomorrow night or on the weekend. Take care.